Hey guys, AzarWolf here. And today, I'm going to do some raptor breeding. As you can see, I've already started. So, I've been aiming to get as many mutated raptors as I possibly can. Sorry if it's a bit laggy on my part. So far, as you can see, I'm doing good. Sorry, it's lag. Here are the original parents. So how I've done this is, I've got a pen here, four across by three. It's just made out of wood and stuff. So we've got all the parents, normal raptors, just got them all on wandering. For the first 300 or so, I use the F+ mutator. It freezes them in place and make sure that the babies are mutated, though not necessarily colour mutations, which we find it before. So here are all the raptors, and just breed them. Change the settings in this, it can carry 1,000 eggs. So it's got a lot of eggs in it, I'm just going to take some more. So, every so often. So there's also some in here, as you can see. Two number 30. And the safety is what we need to kill all the babies that aren't mutated. We don't want them. Not enough wagons now. So let's get into it. I'm only doing a few exits at a time before I don't like crash the game. You only have to save two, I think. But I've already got that. The parents are all different colours, so it's very hard to tell. So once I've got them, I name them, behavior, disable one of them, go in the inventory, put some food in. I've also got a feeding trough. They can only feed from it though once they get to, I think it's 10% maturity. Feed in there. So, you've got to feed them on the first pack. More mutations. Very laggy whenever I take out eggs, so just bear with me. Very, very laggy. I would lower my graphics. I like them on high. Play with my medium armor. No mutations there. And I do intend to write their names in capitals. Triplets in one of them. About the Yetma Factory, it only picks up the fertilized eggs. So it won't pick up all those eggs that if it changes everything way more often, it won't pick up all those eggs that aren't fertilized, so you don't have to worry about dropping an egg after you pick it out and it not hatching. And they hatch down to 0.1, so it only has a few seconds. Then. If it hadn't, I probably would have had to restart the game. try and get a good mutation for the camera. You're halfway through the video already. I'll be satisfied with a very big area, like the body area. Green feathers, then I've got that. Then I can make the body of the raptor. Mm-hmm. I see the green raptors. What number? Okay. most to get as many eggs as it can. Also, I can do an in-depth how to mass breed without cheats if people comment down below. Still now. like the kinds of phrases they're using. Okay, I'm gonna need more meat. Yep, two mutations. Green, I'll claim that even though I've got a million greens. There's yellow as well. Finally, we're starting to get down to the good mutations. Scared of the moon, are you? Mutations are coming. Another green and a blue, getting really good mutations now. That's in fact a green and a pink, or magenta to be precise. There is another magenta over there, but I don't need that one. YouTubers just leave it for me, but I'd rather have them organized on the go. So when they come out, I can all this stuff. Ooh, the yellow body. Two yellow bodies. I'm thinking yellow with the blue, because that is a really nice combination. So maybe get something for electricity. Oh, well, I can't risk killing them. If it gets too hard to catch, then I'll just leave it. I'll pass it to Sam. Oh wait, no, it's there. Hello. I haven't had lag since I've last bird like this before. I'm just glad my computer won't crash around. Anyway, if you enjoyed, guys, please remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Supports me, lets me know that people are actually watching my videos. Bye. Turn off thing anyway. Hey, you can look at my beautiful settings if you want now. Bye guys.